And we started to settle down in this camp. It took us a few days, and then they selected some people to go to work in a metal factory, and they used to manufacture propellers. And then they had a shop that made some wood items, like big benches and big tables. And there was another commander was going and digging a tunnel in a mountain, through a mountain, in the woods. Now, after we were there a while, they brought in 100 people from Czechoslovakia, and they were the head of the office and his assistant. They were both Czechoslovakian Jews. And I was selected to work with them. What I did, I wrote numbers and kept the office clean. I was lucky not to go out to work from the camp. I was working in the camp. We had bunk bags. We slept about 30 in a room. There was an Unterscharführer who was in charge of this camp. He was a really sadist. This is actually for the first time I saw a German beating a Jewish inmate. He used to be sarcastic, and he used to go around and saying, "Moses, Moses, where did you hide your Jews?" And whenever he had a chance, he was walking up to a whip. When you didn't look right, you didn't smile right, he let the young man have it.